Okay. Getting a thumbnail has failed, so. Hey divas, welcome back to my channel. Today is gonna be a little bit of a vlog and nighttime self-care pampering routine for y'all today too. I was supposed to been leave and go do what I had to do today, but I ended up breaking broke the camera, dropped it. It was a whole thing trying to give y'all a OOTD. I had to have my little mental moment about it, but everything not okay, but I'm gonna be okay. For now, I'm gonna just vlog on my phone. Hopefully everything works out quality wise, but I'm gonna go ahead and give y'all a quick little OOTD just so I can show y'all what I'm wearing today for my couple of errands that I'm gonna run. So I'll be right back with that. So this is my outfit of the day. I got this sweater. I think it came from Forever 21. Just a pretty regular crew neck, and it got a couple rips on the side. It says I Heart Skater Boys on it. Regular turtleneck. I don't know where I got it from, probably Target or something like that. Black jeans. I think they also came from Forever 21. They're just straight leg jeans. I like rips on the knees. A puffer vest from Amazon, and I think these glasses are from Amazon too. I got on my usual everyday jewelry. Usually wear my Gemini plate instead of this one, but this just fits better. And then I wear these earrings almost every day. Ophelia mini duffel Gucci bag. And then I'm just wearing the platform Tremini Uggs. So yes, this is what I'm wearing to go run my earrings today, y'all.
This is the full fit. Nothing too crazy, real cute, real simple. So let's go to the first store, which will be Ulta. So I'm in Ulta. I am gonna be very disciplined today and only buy the moisturizer and the sunscreen that I need. So we gonna see. Hopefully I just do what I'm supposed to. But they got some new shit in here, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, I want it. I see my moisturizer. Yes, ma'am. I wish they had the bigger one, but this one will do for now. I'm drop with it. But yes, she's the one. Now I just need some black girl sunscreen. Let's go. This is my first time ever being in this Ulta, and I must say, I do know they're about to close, but this is my first time ever being in an Ulta, and within 10 or 20 minutes and nobody coming up to me asking me if I need help. I'm looking at a plumber right now. She's literally sitting here planning fragrances. What's up with that? What's up with that, boo? You tell me.
Found her. Found. I don't know which one I'm gonna get. These are not the ones I usually get. I'm trying to think. Spray seems pretty cool. I don't know, y'all. I'm gonna try not.
I'm looking for a serum. I don't really know what I want. I used to use the Good Molecule. Didn't really do much for me, but I've just seen Elf has skincare products now. Okay, Elf. It's not nothing I need, but shout out to Elf. I think this is what I'm gonna land on. I'm gonna try this gentle retinol cream for my nighttime skincare, and then I'm gonna try to put this niacinamide in my everyday. And then I got the Black Girl Sunscreen 30 SPF. Water resistant because I'm kind of sweaty. Then I got my regular double repair moisturizer. So let's go check out.
I done secured the motherfucking bed, child. Oh, I did buy two more things than I went in there for. But honestly, if I'm being real, they were cheap and I still am under budget for what I wanted to spend at Ulta today. So I'm gonna take it as a win-win. I'm gonna run over to the Publix that's in this parking lot to get the little grocery items I need. Then we're gonna go home, y'all. Did I park in the 15-minute parking? Yes. Am I finna be in Publix for more than 15 minutes? Probably, but hey. Turkey, check. Stay on budget in here, y'all, because groceries high as hell, child. I ain't got time for that. I love this freaking bread so much. So I'm gonna get another. It's like soft brioche baguettes, and they only $5, y'all. Bread, check. I was just gonna get some apples. I think I want one of these fruit bowls. The combination I had in my head is not what I see here. So I don't know what I'm gonna get. We want apples. Grapes look so fucking old. I'm not gonna play that. And strawberries? And what's that? Blackberries? Blueberries? Okay, this might be the one, y'all. I decided against the fruit bowl, y'all, because honestly, it just looks old. And it is kind of late, but no, I'm gonna just go get some apples. Fruit. Check. Mango, chips, wine, and I can't remember what was the last thing, but I got a list. I'm gonna show y'all. I keep fucking tripping in these damn shoes. Actually, y'all, as I'm really digesting this, I realized that I could go to Walmart and get some of this stuff because Publix is fake half for no fucking reason. I'm gonna just get the chocolate covered strawberries and some wine, and then we're gonna go get some gas and go to Walmart. So mad, I thought they didn't have my favorite snack, but turns out everybody just ate them because they on sale. I'm gonna take the last two, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, is that petty? I don't care, they on sale for $6.99. Snack, check. Check. Y'all, I actually laughed. As I walked around the store and looked at the time, I don't feel like going to Walmart. I'm just gonna do what I gotta do in Publix and make it shake and hopefully. Ain't a million fucking dollars. Got my eggs. I just need some wine, apple cider vinegar, and chips for my sandwiches. Let's pick. I low-key should have went to Aldi because if y'all know, Aldi got the best cheap wine. I'ma stick to the cheap shit, which is the Stella. I might go Stella Black or Stella Berry. This one is really good too. I might fuck with this Stella Black. Wine. Check. They don't have the chips that I would usually go to, which would be the Ruffle, Jalapeno, and Ranch. I don't see them. These Lay's. Buy one, get one. So I think I'm going to go these because I tried these last time and they were pretty good. I think I'm going to do this and honey barbecue. Chips. Check. I really don't know which mayo to get, y'all. Sit here looking. I don't want a huge one. I'm definitely not getting Miracle Whip. If you eat Miracle Whip, go to hell. That's not real mayo. You need to see. Get the olive oil one, this one. I don't know. This is ridiculous and tiny. Also, if you're buying that, go to hell. This look kind of good. And I seen this pesto one that look kind of good. Or should I just stick to what I know, y'all? I just stick to what I know, child. Yes, $3.99. Mayo. Check. Give me apple cider vinegar. Is the apple cider vinegar right here? Uh-oh. In fact, it is. Okay, period. I ain't got no regular. Ah, okay. Right here, boom. $2 holla. Apple cider vinegar. Y'all, I got everything on my list, right? Budget today is $60. Let's see what it gives. Now, I did get an extra pack of strawberries, so hopefully that don't make too much of a difference because they don't sell. Y'all, the total is $57.75. Now, I do got a card. So, let's see what that do.
Okay, that did nothing. All right, don't worry about it, y'all. Just the total. Good job today.
So I ended up spending $56 and some change on food items. I got what I need for the week, which I'm actually very proud of. Nobody is in this 15 minute parking. If I'm gonna be real, it was probably like 20 minutes, so stay cool. But let's go get some gas and let's go home.
Okay, y'all, I haven't eaten nothing all day, so I'm gonna go ahead and slide to me some Chick-fil-A. I don't know what to get.
It's like, I kinda want a salad and a dome. I wanna try this cool wrap. Kinda want a spicy chicken sandwich. Kinda don't. Like, I don't know, y'all. I decided to try something new because I'm not about to go right home. I'm actually about to go to the bank, which is like 20 minutes away from my house. I didn't want to get anything fried that was going to like not be good by the time I made it home. I did end up going to get cool wrap, and I got it with crispy chicken. So hopefully it's fat, and I got the avocado ranch. So I'm going to do a little taste test for y'all when I get home.
Chick-fil-A, check.
Y'all, I can't lie. I really don't feel like going to the bank right now. I'm honestly very tired. And I really want to make sure I get y'all a good quality self-care. So I'm going to just go to the bank a different day and get gas a different day. Because it's already 8:30 at night. So I kind of need to be
making my way downtown.
Making my way to the crib so that I can, you know, show y'all my self-care night. So I'll be back when I get home.
I'm getting me some gas right now, y'all. It's too cold for me to be standing out there, but she's pumping and I put 30. I was like almost at a low tank, but this gas is pretty cheap, 285. So we gonna see if I use the whole 30 or not.
Stopped at 29.42. I'm debating if I should be petty and go get my 50 some cent or if I should just let them have it. I might go get it, I ain't gonna lie. So actually, y'all, I just had end up pressing the pump and it kept going till 30, so I ain't gotta go in there and be petty over 50 cent. All right, let's see what we working with. What you working with? Full tank?
Period.
Y'all laugh. I end up having to come to Walmart anyway, child. I'm only getting one thing. I just need to stock up on my feminine hygiene products. So let's go do that real quick and get the fuck out of here because I'm so hungry and I'm so tired. And I'm really just ready to relax, y'all.
I lied, y'all. I'm finna get some conditioner too. I usually get the tea tree, but I think I'm either do the coconut curl or the biotin and collagen. I think the coconut curl. This one honestly smells really good.
Last bag of the motherfucking night secure, child. This man been standing here for the longest. I would hate to have to shank a motherfucker. But thankfully, my car right here. I be having to be on my P's and Q's out here, child. You never know. It'd be some interesting fucking characters, baby. But yeah, I'm about to go home, eat, take me a nice bath, drink some wine, child. It's been a long ass day. And my work week starts tomorrow. So technically, this is a Sunday reset, bitches. Tell me you was determined to carry in everything on one trip without telling me you determined to carry in everything on one trip. Child, I don't know how I'm finna open the door now. Hold on, y'all. Okay, y'all, so I'm finna put up these groceries and stuff real quick, and then I'm gonna eat my food, and I'm gonna end that video. Once I give y'all a taste test, I'm gonna make the second half of the video a different thing. And done. Period. Let me wash my hands and I'm gonna try this food. Okay, y'all. So I got a cool ranch with fried chicken. Got the avocado lamb ranch. This is how it comes. I don't know what all of them here. It looked like cheese, lettuce, and that's pretty much it. I think it's just a tortilla wrap. This and the salsa ranch is like the two best dressings at Chick-fil-A. Let's see, y'all. We got it. We gonna try it and rate it 1, 2, 3. Baby. Got it. We gonna try it and rate it 1 through 10. Period. Shout out my cousin, Keith Lee. Keith Lee is not my cousin, y'all. Let's see. Drop the shit. Hold on. Should've got two of these. The ranch is not the thing. And this is honestly a pretty big wrap, y'all. Hmm. Alright. Hmm. 1 through 10, I give this a good 7.5 out of 10. It's actually really good. Y'all know Chick-fil-A stuff always fresh, so the lettuce is fresh. It's not too much cheese. It's not too much lettuce. The bread is not like overly thick where you can't enjoy the other ingredients in a wrap. I'm dropping so much shit. I'm gonna clean up, y'all. I promise. 7.5 out of 10. I'm fucking with it. I'm gonna start putting this in the rotation. I ain't gonna lie. I love y'all so much. I appreciate y'all more than y'all know. I'm sorry I missed last week. My camera was en route. I left it in Chicago. Just got it back and now the camera broke, child. So I'm gonna still make it work because I know y'all waiting on me to drop some content. And I'm gonna keep my word to y'all if I don't do nothing else. Love y'all. Thank y'all. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and turn on those post notifications. Hit that like and leave me a comment too if you enjoyed this vlog. So I'll see y'all next time. Love you. Diva out.